Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for the latest updates.
How to filter search results on Google Maps website? Open your favorite browser. Go to google.com/maps. Wait for the map to load completely. Locate the search bar at the top left corner of the screen. Type the name or address of the place you are interested in. Press enter. The map will instantly zoom in to your preferred location. Now, click on the option that says nearby. A new search field will appear. Type the kind of business or places you want to find. For example, restaurants, hotels, ATMs or pharmacies. You can also select one of the suggested categories shown below. Let's try restaurants. Google Maps will now display multiple red markers showing nearby restaurants around your selected location. To narrow down your choices, use the search filter available at the top. You can find multiple search filters like price, ratings, cuisine, and opening hours. Click on the filter you want to apply. A drop-down menu will appear showing various options. Select the options according to your preference. Once filters are applied, the map and the list will automatically update to show only relevant places. Click on any result to see more details like photos, reviews, and directions. This is how you can filter search results on Google Maps website. Thank you for watching.